Welcome to Pickleball Den, the technology powering the sport. In this video, we're going to be showing you how to customize your account settings. At Pickleball Den, we want to empower all our players to play more and worry less. This means that we want you to be able to customize your account to meet all of your needs. To customize your account settings, click on the account icon from your Pickleball Den homepage. From this menu, you're able to view all the available account settings for you to customize. The first one we're going to be reviewing is your email setting. If you wish to change your Pickleball Den email, you'll simply click in the email field on the account settings page. Pickleball Den will prompt you to enter your current account password to verify your account. Once you've entered your current password, you can click Verify. You can see that I'm now able to select my current email, delete it, and replace it with the new email that I would like to use with my Pickleball Den account. Once you've entered your new email, it's important that you scroll to the bottom of the page and click the Save button to save this new email with Pickleball Den. Also under your account settings is the ability to customize your pickleball profile. These details help to give other pickleball players more information about your pickleball history and style. You can include when you started playing pickleball, your self-rating, about how many times per month you play, and any other pickleball comments you'd like others to know. If these are the only details you're editing under your account settings, be sure to scroll to the bottom of the page and click the Save button. Now when someone searches to add you as a friend, they'll be able to see your player profile and learn a little bit more about you. Players can also click on your name and information from a sign-up sheet to view your player profile. Another setting that you can customize are your notifications. Pickleball Den allows you to customize your notifications based on location to your home city. You can also personalize where we send your notifications and what notifications you receive. You can edit where you receive notifications from the drop-down menu. You can choose between sending them to your email account or through an in-app notification. Sending them to your email account means that any notification that you receive will be sent as an email from Pickleball Den. However, electing for the in-app notification allows all notifications to remain in the Pickleball Den app for you to view. You can then customize what notifications you receive by selecting and deselecting the checkboxes. For example, if for some reason you don't want to receive your club shootout results, you would simply click the checkbox to deselect that option. You can also choose to have Pickleball Den text you when you receive a new in-app notification. Players that belong to clubs that have sign-up sheets that fill up quickly may want to sign up for text so they can be the first to add their name to new sign-up sheets. To enable texting, be sure that you've entered a phone number for your Pickleball Den account. Once you've entered that phone number, click the checkbox beside Text Me When I Receive a New In-App Notification. Then click Send Me a 4-Digit Code. This enables Pickleball Den to text you a 4-digit code to the phone number you entered for your account. Once you receive the text with the 4-digit code, you can enter those 4 digits in the box shown. This allows Pickleball Den to verify the phone number that you've added and to text you when you receive a new in-app notification. The final way that you can customize your notifications is to adjust them based on the location of your home city. Currently, my settings are set to notify me of new play locations within 25 miles of my home city, new tournaments within 200 miles of my home city, new coaches within 25 miles of my home city, and new clubs within 25 miles of my home city. Using the drop-down menus under each of these headings, you can adjust the mileage to 25 miles, 50 miles, 100 miles, or 200 miles for each of these options. You're also able to opt out of these notifications altogether. Once you've customized your notification settings, be sure to scroll to the very bottom of the page and click Save. Now that we've reviewed some of the important features available to you with your Pickleball Den account, you're able to customize your settings to meet your needs.